na na yeah yeah.
Catch up. Thief, me na famo. You are a thief. What are you doing here? Is this your father's house? What are you doing here? Come and tell us what you are doing. I catch up. Now red-handed, I catch up. He run enter here. How do you hide for that place?
I'm not a thief. The truth of the matter is I was kidnapped and I escaped.
Hey, my brother. If you escaped, then you should have gone to the police station. Don't you know you can be arrested for barging into a compound because you saw that the gate was opened?
Ma, I can't go to the police. They are one of the people that actually arrested. They kidnapped me. I can't go there. I can't trust anybody now.
Wait. This your story not enter at all. Mm-hmm. Come, what's your name?
My name is Alfred.
Alfred who?
Alfred Orji.
Orji? Alfred Orji. Where do you come from?
Madam,
I can't remember anything right now. I can't. Okay, you know what? Can I just get water to drink? I'll just be on my way.
You should get water to drink. You put up for this house.
I don't know.
Come, Oga. This is why you are doing that. See, you don't remember anything. Are you not the one who said your brain is not working, Anna?
The truth of the matter is, I don't want to cause any problem. I don't want to put you guys into any problem. Please, I'll just find shelter elsewhere. Please.
Don't worry, my brother. Brother Alfred, we will help you.
How many of you? Thank you. We help you. You are who? Do you know this man? Do you know where he come from?
Sister Oge, are you sure? Because me, my hand no dey. This one look like criminal. So
wait, haven't you people heard about the story of the Good Samaritan?
Ugwanu, Madam Teresa. Oh yeah, over to you.
Wait. You people should count me out. Nobody should ask me to contribute anything. You see where I come from. All this cope, we don't see attire. So all this guy who carry that out with the blood saying no anyway. They know what they do.
Even me, oh.
If you like, carry inside your open you know, where you will.
Count us out.
If you like,
come with me, brother Alfred. Because today you have met your good Samaritan.
Thank you.
Come with me.
Thank you.
See, I know who you are. Which kind of sickness will catch me like this where I will forget who my papa be?
What are you talking about?
I hear everything for radio. You'll be Arinze Oji, son of Dr. Alfred Oji, our minister of works. You escaped kidnappers, I know. My brother, when I break through, I come so. See, there is a handsome reward for anybody who has information about you. Guy, I better give me your papa number. Sharp.
That's the problem. I don't have his number. He has too many phones. And please, do me a favor. Nobody has to know who I am, please. Because I can't trust anybody right now. That's the reason I lied in the first place. It was my father's police escort that actually orchestrated my being kidnapped. And right now, I can't trust anybody. So until I see him face to face.
No worry, don't ask him, put him. But first things first. You see, not everybody in this compound, or rather, some of us in this compound are not savages. I will treat you with reverence.
Thank you.
It shocks you since I've been speaking English, have you? My brother, my accommodation make crayfish burn. Not to worry.
Anyway, I'll come. I'll be right back.
I replenish your strength.
So,
thank you.
So, what next? What do you need now?
Okay, I'll need some new clothes and some money for transport back home and a new phone and a new SIM.
Consider it done.
Thank you.
No, don't mention.
No, I'll mention you to my father.
Ah, to mention that one. It's very necessary.
Thank you.
So that they will know.
Thank you very much. I'm grateful.
Yeah, eat, enjoy. Let me just do one or two
things.
Okay,
thank you.
Come back.
I really want to thank you for everything you've done. I'm really grateful, and I'll make sure you get every reward for everything you've done for me.
Lovely, I trust you, The envelope, there's 120,000 inside, phone and other contingencies.
Oh, thank you.
It's okay.
I'm really grateful, eh?
It's okay.
Thank you, eh?
No problem. So there's another paper inside, where I keep inside. It has my phone number, my account number, and this house address, so that you can trace here again.
Oh. I cannot forget you or forget the love that you've shown to me.
You can't. I'm
really grateful. Huh? Please tell small landlady that I'm grateful for everything she did.
Yeah, no problem.
And Sister Oge.
Sister Oge.
Say hi. I'm really, really grateful. And beautiful Nkechi. Tell all of them that I will be back again.
No problem. We would like to see you again.
Thank you very much. Yeah.
Wait, are you sure I will not just go with you so that I can see your father and the president directly?
No, don't.
You know, so to avoid middleman.
No. Don't worry.
Okay.
I've told you before now. I don't want anything to happen to you.
Okay.
The stress I've been through, I don't want you to go through them.
Okay, no problem.
So. I'll get back to you. Eh?
Right. No Thanks. Problem. Drive carefully, driver. You will take her easy, I beg. No, avoid crowd. Okay. Don't pass. Use the express so that.
Any matter where she does so, she know they like it correction. No, put everybody for confusion. Yeah. In any
Efusa. You know, Sam, you never tell us the reason behind this our joyous occasion. That is top chicken. That's true.
Just drink cup. Enjoy yourself.
Efusa. Hope I am not participating in some ungodly and very sinful celebration. Mm. So please tell us, what is the reason for this celebration?
See, what I got is more than a new job.
Ah.
Yes. Mm. You see that that boy, that man. Mm. His father is our minister of works.
Mm? That one that you got thief.
His father is a minister of works. I hear him for radio. He came back. Mm. I confronted him. He now confessed.
Efusa! Mm. You are a wicked person. Mm. So only you now want to take all the glory. Eh? You don't want to tell us.
Chicken, go now.
Which chicken? Efusa. Efusa, you have the spirit of selfishness and greed.
Mm. That is the selfishness and greed. Now I buy food, give him. Eh? Yes, I buy clothes for him. I gave him 120,000. Yes, my house rent. For phone and other contingents. That's my house rent, though.
Eh? Mm-hmm. Everybody, carry your house rent and give the boy. I don't want history to remember my house rent. Don't expire. No come back. Me, I don't go hear what do.
This is my house. This one is my house. This one is my son now. Your mama is my son, you don't know. Nobody. By the time the contract start coming in, all of us will participate from the national cake. I will remember you playing my kingdom.
Yes.
This is your mama's house. I will demolish them and rebuild them in 3 days. Yes, ma'am. Then, I will buy you more scarf for take the go to church. You know? And then, you know, you lost your job. So I also give you maybe secretary work to be managing. Hey, you, Smalley. Nothing like you, small part. You are still a young girl. You are coming up.
Mm.
You never see life and know anything.
Mm.
So I will also buy you. I will just buy you small for me to manage.
Boy, for Sam. You don't be better person.
Try.
You don't be better person. You know, say you don't want to even help the boy. Thank God, say I tell Sister Oge make you take care of the boy.
Sam,
so now, hold it there. Hold your lying tongue there. You and the Fosa left me. I became Alfred's good Samaritan.
Mm.
Took him. I was going to prepare food, gave him a sachet of water. By the time I came back, I could not find him again.
I do not know, Efosa. I hijacked my blessing.
You see, what people don't know that in this life, nobody will fair go police the only case. Yes, you have to be clever and smart. So I just outsmart you people.
So last night I saw win and win.
Yeah, so,
and when the money come in. Efosa, my guy.
Minister friend, I will eat like so. You know, this not go and
ask you. Efosa, let me try. For once, try.
Hey,
what
is this? Hey, this is really now. Wahala, don't tire. What happened? That boy
is
a kidnapper.
You give
the money for this money.
No, be this money. The other day.
Hey, where did the other day this money? The boy where you give all your house rent to.
Forget him, my best friend, minister. So forget him.
Come here. The president's son. Come, let me send your friend. Come. Waiting. Come look now, shall we you get eye? So, I don't get it yesterday, I won't check him. But this morning I check him. See minister son. Come on, you know fair. You know yellow. See minister son.
Get money to buy this and I beg you for money. Tell me say you know.
So mention no! Don't be this matter! This one I get it. I don't know why my spirit they tell me say check her. See. Hey! And minister get one picture, you know reach two. And now they don't get her. You see this picture? I say as the real kidnapper, in fact, ransom call the author be kidnapper head now. Yay!
Who they check our house?
Nobody check out to me! My mama ransom! Hey, foster!
No, wait! He looks like he's dead.
Hey!
This is what the spirit of greed and selfishness can cause. Get water!
Be our end before you die. Sir, be our end before you die. Abe, welcome. Madam Teresa,
water.
Be water. You welcome, evangelist. Stand up.
No. Wait. Small now.
You welcome. Shall we? You are in the spirit.
I want to put it spiritually.
Okay.
Please, you people should start praying. The spirit.
Efosa, welcome. Our rent. Efosa, welcome. Our rent. Efosa, welcome. Our rent. Pray now.
Africa,
wake up, our red.
Africa, play. Hey. Now, so palava, you the cost you. Sister, okay. So ala, you the cost you. Sister, okay. Now, so palava, you the find you. Oh, sister, okay. So ala, you the cost you.